I run cross country for the University of Dayton. So I'm always reading about running, thinking about running. Every second counts for a highly trained runner. Making small changes in a runner's efficiency can lead to big changes in race results. So 180 steps per minute is kind of talked about as like this golden number for cadence. So everybody should be taking 180 steps per minute. As a runner, that wasn't necessarily my experience, so I thought it'd be interesting to put it to the test. So the goal of this summer is actually just to pilot some study design variables for a larger project. All your air is going to go through here into our computer, which will tell us how hard you're working. The goal of the larger project that we'll be starting this fall is to see, can we change a highly trained individual's running economy or their efficiency by changing the number of steps they take per minute. As of now, it's clear that at the very least, highly trained runners aren't selecting 180 steps per minute as their cadence. And I'll also say that not all highly trained runners are running at their most economical cadence, but it definitely requires further study since we have such a small sample size this summer. So we're really interested in diving into that this fall.
But on both sides, the most economical step rate occurred at a step rate higher than their self-selected.
My research this summer is supported by the Berry Summer Thesis Institute. So they've provided research funding, they've provided me a place to stay, and they've also provided some professional development workshops that have really helped me throughout the summer.
We queued 165, they ran 174.
Dr. Beers and Dr. Mutes have been instrumental, like couldn't do it without them. Lots of guidance, lots of emails back and forth, and have been very helpful. Most places I'd say you're lucky to just help a professor with their research, whereas through the Berry Summer Thesis Institute, I'm a rising junior who's already been able to kind of have an idea for my own research and explore that idea and kind of face some of the challenges that go along with that. It's definitely a unique experience that I wouldn't have most places.